Hi, so today I'm here at Topanga Social. I'm going to be doing a pizza eating contest today. There's a $1,000 cash prize here all the way in Kanoka Park. It's so far away from me. It's like a 2-hour drive, but it'll be worth it. Let's go get some pizza. Let's check it out.
With everybody's help, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! All right, clock has started, 10 minutes. All right, let's cheer these guys on. Let's keep them going. Let's keep them going. Got a long way to go. See a lot of different styles here. Got some folders. A lot of dipping going on. So we weighed these pizzas. Just to see how much a pizza weighs. Anybody want to take a guess how much a pizza weighs? Anybody? One pound. They weigh 1 pound. So every pizza weighs right about 1 pound. So it makes it easy to count here how many pounds of pizza we're going to eat as we see it start to tear through these. All right, let's make sure we're ready to go on these next rounds. We're on second pizzas for some of these. Well, I got some second pizzas over here. David's about to move on to a second pizza over here. Tim, here we go. Mike's moving on. All right, let's cheer these folks on. Let's keep them going. Let's keep them going, guys and girls. Let's keep them going. All right, that's 3 minutes in. We are 3 minutes in. 7 minutes left on the clock. Let's keep track of these waters for these folks. Make sure we're refilling waters. All right, if you're here with somebody, you should hear you shouting their name out, cheering them on. Get your folks going. I got $1,000 just eating a hole in my pocket over here. All That's the halfway mark. We're halfway through it now. Let's keep them going. That's halfway. They're halfway done. We're over the hump. Some of these folks have been here for some of our other contests. We've had a hot dog eating contest. We had a dumpling eating contest. We had a burger eating contest. Now we're on to pizzas.
Three, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
give us just a couple of minutes while we tally us up here. Thank the crew over at T-Town Pizza. We spent a lot of time making all these pizzas this morning.
Guys, so oh my god, that was actually super so fun. The second place guy came in really close. I was actually very nervous, so I want to give a shout out to